If I made 5,000, I spent 7,000. Why were you so greedy?
It wasn't, I don't think it was really greed. It was like the money was coming in so fast back then. Mm-hmm. So the faster it came in, the faster you spent it. Because when you're in the street, well, for me anyway,
right.
When you're in the street and you're making money like that, like I'm making $10,000, $15,000 a week. And you think it's never going to end.
Really?
So I'm getting five, I'm spending seven, I'm getting 10, I'm spending 12. You think it's never going to end. So it just keeps going and going and going. And you know, you're empty inside. So you know, it's like just filling up some kind of void.
You really felt like this would continue on for a lot longer than it did?
Yeah, when I was...
An optimist.
When I was in the mix, like when I was in the middle of it, yeah,
right.
You think it's never going to end. Because it was like that my whole life until it ended, basically.
Your whole life.
Well, my whole adult life since I was a kid, my father always was a big spender also. So so he sort of like passed that on to me. And yeah, and when you're in that life and you're moving around that fast and you're making that kind of money, you think it's never going to end.
I had a psychic tell me that when I'm 40, 2 years from now, I'll be super rich and worldly famous, according to many, but I would still be penurious. And I would still save money, which is the one thing that, well, of many, that makes me think maybe it's true, because I don't see myself having two cars, because what are you going to do? I have one leg in one and one in the other. I feel like I'm always going to be hoarding money as if I was going to lose it. All right, anyway.
All right.